Hello everyone. I am Uncle. Today I want to tell a story about my life, the struggle of parents for their children's education. When I was 5 years old, I lived in a backward village. In all their village, you easily see that all the people are fight and treat on there, and the environment is very crucial. But even when my father comes home after a week, because he is doing a job in a Delhi, so he asked me, what you will do in future? I can say, badmash banunga. and even my mother also asked that, haan, main to badmash hi banna hai, uske alawa mere ko kuch nahi dikhta. So they cared about me, and they thought that we have to leave the village. So they make a strategy to leave the village, and then he asked their parent, my father asked my grandparents to leave the village. They denied and asked them, why are you go to there? If you want to educate your children, so you can do. I will deny. But if you leave the village, I cannot give you a permission. But when my father asked them that I don't live in this type of environment, so they asked them, no, you cannot live. If you want to go there, I will not give you a part of my fortune. So my father decides that I don't care, and even my other family members like Buaji and Fubaji also give him taunt that what you will do. Many of people have children, but you can see that they remain in village. But my father wants that my children can be a gentle and so educated. So they decided, and when I came here in my village to this Uttar Pradesh to Haryana, when I first go to a school to take an admission, they denied because the quality of education in Haryana compared to Uttar Pradesh is very low. And I was in the second class in Uttar Pradesh, but when I take an admission in Haryana, he gave me an admission in LKG. So this is also the reason that my father wants to be that they take care education in the Haryana. After that all, when in the epidemic, my father's job also goes out because of epidemic. So he cannot deny to my education because I am when my father's job goes out, I was in second year, and I have. And the financial problem is also arise. So my father asked them, don't worry, I will handle all it, but you can complete your education. So after that, I complete my education. I am thankful to my parents for this, because even they spend all their hardly livelihood on me, but we don't care. And even in their bad time, we also get him alone. So I am very thankful to my parents.